answer.
So fine, but her breath is like woo. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to woo. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star. Woo. Her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. Woo. I'm
staring at the wall, feeling like I lost it all. 'Cause every picture that I see.
All you're gonna need is a shoelace, a bobby pin, and a pair of scissors. The first thing you're gonna do is open up your jeans and use the scissors to cut a little hole on the inside of the jeans on both sides. The next thing you're gonna do is take your shoelace and your bobby pin, open up your bobby pin just enough to be able to get the shoelace through and close it back up so that it doesn't come out. From there, you're gonna take the bobby pin with the shoelace and stick it through the hole that you made and keep pushing it through all the way through the inside of the jeans all around. On the other end, and you're just gonna pull it out together. Make sure that the laces are even on both sides, because what we're gonna do now is just pull the strings together so that the gap disappears, and then we're gonna tie it like sweatpants.
That's just not who I am. Why do I wanna be this other person?
So you back though, I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, acting stupid, what's happening, what was happening, I'm a savage, yeah.
I can't buy enough makeup to hide all of my flaws, and every morning I wake up